With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello student, here question is, select the correct set from the following statement with respect to the salient feature of Human Genome Project. In that, first one is given, human genome contains 3164.7 billion nucleotide. Function is unknown for over 50% of discovered gene, less than 20% of genome code for protein, and chromosome 1 has the most genes and Y has fewest gene. Total number of genes estimated is 30,000. So in this question, we need to discuss about which one is correct for HGP or which one is not incorrect. So we talk about HGP features. HGP means Human Genome Project. In that, first one, if we talk about nucleotide number, so nucleotide is 3164.7 million. And second feature is that, if we talk about gene, so total gene is 30,000. And in that 30,000 only, or we can say over 50% of gene function is unknown. And less than 2%. This is not 20, this is 2% code for protein. It means that less than 2% of gene will be code for protein. And if we talk about most or maximum gene is found in chromosome number 1. Maximum gene found in chromosome first and minimum gene is found in chromosome Y. So if we talk about option first, it is saying that human genome contains 3164.7 billion nucleotides. That is incorrect because it's million, not billion. Here it is million. Second one is unknown for 50% of discovered gene, that is right. Less than 20% of genome code for protein, that is incorrect because only 2%. Or we can say less than 2% will be code for protein. Chromosome 1 has most gene and Y has fewest gene, that is also right. And total number of genes estimated 30,000, that is also right. So option first and option 3, it is wrong, all others are right. Now talk about option. Right one is given, second, fourth and fifth. So that is right answer, first, fourth, fifth. So first is included incorrect, so it is incorrect. First is here incorrect, first is here incorrect. So first option is right answer for this question. I hope you understand this solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.